is in for the score. Turner is the single setback. Pass completed. Sharper might have been shaken up a bit on the play. Turner is the deep back as they line up in the eye. At the 30. They got hard on the blitz that time. Drops back on first down. It's completed. The 10. Touchdown Falcons. On the ground with a tailback. And he breaks into the open field. They better find a way to slow him down or he's going. With the handoff. Nice play fake. With the catch. The 30. Beautiful touchback by the quarterback. Back to throw. Williams brings him down at the 14-yard line. Gives it off. Still pushing. Gets away from the defender. What a hit. I don't think he even saw that guy. Let's head down to the field for the call. They get it out there on the toss. And he scores. What a play. Throws it away. And I think this will be grounding on the quarterback. Here's the goal. He looks to throw on first down. With the catch. Williams brings him down at the 40. Shows no hesitation. He drops back to pass. It's completed.
First down, second. As you can see.
Gets it off. Nice play fake. He's under pressure. Makes the grab. He puts up a receiver on that play. They give it to the tailback. The 10. He's in. Touchdown. A little misdirection. They can't bring him down. And this one looks like it's going to come back.
Holding on the offense, number 63.
And you try to keep your arguments on schedule. Anytime you take a penalty, it's just so much harder to pick up a first down.
Still a lot of time left, but at the end of one, the score is 21-7. Saints. Drops back. Pass is complete. The defense just didn't match up well. The New Orleans Saints come out in a 4-3. After that run, they might want to give him the ball. The Saints line up in a 4-3. Makes the catch. Nice heads up play by the quarterback.
Nice throw by
the Saints line up in a 4-3. It's completed. He's brought down at the 2-yard line.
There is.
Back to throw. Tries for the end zone. And the quarterback put that one too far out at the 2-yard line.
The rule of the field has been challenged.
The officials are going to look at this one again and decide if the touchdown stands.
The catch, no catch, getting your feet down, I think is one of the toughest calls for officials to make. And if there's one rule that has really been effective as far as instant replay is concerned, this whole catch, no catch in the end zone is a perfect
pass. Was caught in the end zone. Touchdown.
Under heavy pressure, he's laying it out there. It's completed. The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown Saints. Touchdown Saints.
One of those quarterbacks that loves
the New Orleans Saints go with a four-man front. makes the throw on first down. It's completed. Grimes brings him down at the 33. It was covered. A little misdirection. Still moving. Breaks a tackle. That was an excellent carry there to pick up the
ball. The offensive line did a pretty good job recognizing it. They got
the halfback with the carry. They need to come up with a better game plan to stop. They give it to the tailback on play action. Makes the catch. Another positive game through the air. Pass is complete. Touchdown, Saints. Brees plays. He looks to throw on first down. It's completed. Huge hit. He puts something extra on that throw. There are seven defensive backs on the field. It's completed. He got depleted. White looks to have been shaken up a bit on that play. First down, looking to throw. Pass completed. And back. He looks to throw on first down. It's completed. He is hit hard on the play.
To think, run or pass.
They'll throw on first down. Pass is complete. Let's head down to the field for the call. Here's the halfback. Nice play fake. All kinds of pressure. Ryan seems to be a little shaken up on that play. He drops back to pass. To the end zone. Pass completed. And we come to halftime here. The score is 35-21. He's come out in a 4-3. He's under pressure. Going for it all. He brings in the deep throw. The 40. There's no one around. The 10. Touchdown, Falcons. He was single. A little misdirection. He's got space to run. The 40, the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. What a run. He's in for the score. Touchdown, Saints. Just flying down the field. What a run.
And he just hit a gear out there that other guys don't have.
The throw. Sacked on the play. Ryan will be sacked. And that. He drops back. It's completed. It's loose. He picks it up.
The one thing for sure, the ball is not going to stay free.
Back to throw. Pass completed. The 20, the 30. Ryan has made excellent use. They'll throw on first down. There's some heat on reception. Back to throw. Pass completed. Little handoff. Setting up play action. Pass is complete. And they go to the air to pick up the first within striking distance. And that's the end of the third quarter. The New Orleans Saints 42, the Falcons 28. He drops back. Passes on the move. Pass is complete. Douglas is able to come down with it, and that completion will keep the chains moving.
You know, you talk about speed and you talk about effort, all those things, but there still is no substitute for a picture-perfect route run.
They give it to the tailback. Touchdown, Falcons. Perfect time. Here's the halfback. That was an excellent run there to pick up the first. They give it to the tailback. What an open field. Drops back on first down. Is there for the catch.
Shockey, off every second. A result of the play is a first down.
We got the straight change, but when a change up is effective, it is a pretty sight to see.
Little handoff. Runs over tackle. Here's
he had him and let him get away.
So, here's the game. Touchdown, Saints.
Touchdown.
Didn't look like the defense was back to throw. All kinds of pressure. Has a man deep. Here's the throw. He couldn't hang on to it.
And that's a guy who's pretty dangerous.
Here's a counter play. At the 50, the 40, the 30, the 20, and he finds the open field. Touchdown, Saints. Those defensive guys just got burned.
And you really have to put a run like that in perspective because these defensive players are fast, especially.
Back to pass. Under heavy pressure. Makes the catch. Fumble. The Saints recovered it. That was a huge turnover. He looks to throw on first down. Pass is complete. Touchdown, Saints.
Touchdown.
That was a very big touchdown to Bill. Ryan lines up in the shotgun. Moves forward. Pass completed. The 40 uses the stiff arm. Steps out at the 27. Bring in the nickel package. Back to pass. Pass is complete. Here's a pitch left side. Touchdown, Falcons.
Touchdown.
Perfect play. Here's the onside try. Fields it at the 42. Let's head down to the field for the call.
First down.
And it splits the outlines. The New Orleans Saints. They'll work from the shotgun. He drops back. Pass completed. Spins away from the defender.
Great double reception.
He drops back to pass. Pass is complete. Back to pass. Pass is complete. He drops back to pass. He can't bring him down. He looks to throw on first down. And it's completed. Touchdown, Falcons.
Touchdown, Eli.
The defense just forgot about him on that. He drops back to pass. Oh, and he dropped. And that was a huge play by the defense there to stop. And that's the end of the conclusion of this game.
The final score is
the New Orleans Saints, 66. The Atlanta Falcons, 48.